there bite you. This is the most dangerous one in the world because it has four spikes in the tracer. That's fun. It's the Rhyposaurus. It means the Rhyposaur. It can have too many spikes to defend itself, right? Dinosaur. That is a Pacyrhinosaurus. No. Pacyrhinosaurus. Pacyrhinosaurus it is. It had one before, but didn't now. It just has this kind of thing. Whoa. This is the fastest dinosaur ever. Now this is the more faster one. This is a Dinosaur raptor. Whoa, Giganotosaurus again. I mean Giganotosaurus again. It has a little bit more strong bites than the other big one. Now this is just tinier because it is tiny. Okay, we can make space for the other dinosaurs that we have. You can kind of, you know what? Long neck, because it's an Angustinia. This is what? It's mini. Peter said it's a Pachycephalus, but he already know it's an Angustinia. Because these spikes? No kind of other dinosaur spikes like that. One more thing, but there's one flying thing. Giganotosaurus. Hey, get back here! It's also cheeky like the other water. Yeah, it's a raptor. They can do this like a bat. It looks like a bat, but it's not. Just a Giganotosaurus. People might think it is a bat, but they will get surprised. It's not a bat, Dinosaur. This is just the one. See, I'm not impressed. Well, I know what it is if it's an old looking crest dinosaur. Let me get a noise. Carl, three dinosaurs. I think because it's a Camarasaurus, it took a picture of something. Now, this is a big one. A Pacyrhinosaurus. Well, there's another Pacyrhinosaurus. This is a Pacyrhinosaurus. This is Arrow from the movie The Good Dinosaur. Look at this. Now, this is the Triceratops. Biting motion. Daspletosaurus. Because Zayan said it doesn't look like a T-Rex. It looks like a Daspletosaurus. Now let's move on to more. Whoa, look at this. Ah, that was where you drink wine. I mean, Stegosaurus. It is a cheeky one. Now this one is a Acrocanthosaurus puppet. Ah, it's gonna eat it. Oh, look! This prince. Hey. It's eating. This is the Acrocanthosaurus. Like Giganotosaurus, but just bigger. You know which dinosaur is, buddy? Is this, you know? know, it is a Styracosaurus. What else could it be? It is a Styracosaurus, no other. Oh, Pachycephalosaurus. The Pachycephalosaurus. Yes, Pachycephalosaurus. This is the head-butting dinosaur. And there's a little bit more to explore. Whoa, this looks so hard to recognize. We should know what it is. We can see the difference. This is blue and this is red. So which dinosaur should this be? I know! Styracosaurus! No. Stegosaurus! Whoa! Stegosaurus! Yeah. This is a Stegosaurus! It has spikes on its back. But it has longer neck than the other dinosaur. This is a swimmer. Well, it's not a dinosaur. It's the last resource of these dinosaurs. Oh, another rabbit escaped. How did he get here? He has spots. Then he looks like a cheetah. Wow, this is the blue. The mint color, the Carnotaurus with his tiny ones. I don't know what kind of rabbit velociraptor it is. Tell me in the comments below. Oh, this is something. Dinosaurus. Well, it's walking. See, because see its foot. Now this dino is so great. Wow. Ah! Dinosaurus is the name of the other big one. Whoa, this is not hard to recognize. Because I can already tell you, it's a Tyrannosaurus. Oh, wow, wow. These are two kinds of dinosaurs. Gallimimus and a Chismosaurus. They have with this power. And this is this everyone heard of this. So is the dinosaurs. No one wants to play with this, but this is not scary. This is just a dinosaur. Well, I know what this kind of dinosaur it is. It's not a dinosaur, but you already know it's a dragon. Dragon! There you go, kids! Hope you learned something from this video! Don't forget to subscribe! If you like, like! So this is where it goes, the information about dinosaurs. Okay. And the names of these books are... They are not CDs, they are books. This is the first dinosaur at plus this is dinosaur dream. Then you're not me. Oh, and there's a letter to a really mama who answers to life, who wants this stuff, has this from killing ants. There's a letter there. Oh, no. Yeah, names are things like the rabbit. Yeah, there's all I can see is me sitting with my dinosaur friend. And look, pterodactyls far away. Cool. So this is a gallery of dinosaurs and other early reptiles with 4.0 pages. David Peters, author of Giants. And this is the encyclopedia of dinosaurs. This is all my books I have. Thank you for watching.